photographing us for a movie?
Yes, I am. For a movie. So I understand this vineyard was named after you.
Oh, yes.
And your family. That's pretty cool.
It was dedicated to Dad 16 years ago and established in 1999 and named after my father. His name is Francisco Roberto Maestas. Raised in Boulder and he came to California.
When I was that high.
Oh.
We put the vineyard in and built the house and named everything after Kathleen's father. It's been a great pleasure.
And now he lives on the property.
In the 120-year-old farmhouse that we have.
It's so nice to meet you both.
You guys have a good morning. Enjoy your breakfast. Bye. Okay. We've been at this property for 22 years. I was born in San Francisco, raised in the city, and moved up to Sonoma 38 years ago. And now it's pretty much world-renowned. People come from all over to stay with us. We've had people from Australia, Canada, Hawaii, New Mexico, England, Florida, people that are finding Sonoma, sometimes for the first time, and sometimes they come back and revisit us. This vineyard that's surrounding the cottage, the Vineyard Farmhouse Inn, was originally planted with the intention of, and is named after my father, his dream, his family dream, to buy a vineyard and the whole family live together, including the spouses and the children. And he was still back east when we decided, when we moved to this property, to plant the vineyard and name it after my dad, have it christened and blessed. This came as close as we could get to establishing my father's dream of the family living together. My father did not live here at that time. After he turned 85, we decided it would be a good idea to bring Dad to the property and be surrounded by the family and the vineyards, and he has a certain quality of life that's just amazing. He is blessed every day, and he says how much he absolutely loves being in this area. He feels like it's paradise. So every day we get up and we are surrounded by not only the vineyard but the sounds of our waterfall. There are chickens, there are no roosters. There's just the chickens, the hens, and we are also surrounded by the beautiful mountainsides. We're sort of in the valley where we are surrounded by the breast of Mother Nature. This is our established family vineyard sign of the year that we planted the vineyard. The rootstock were 2 years old. That way you get a head start because they're considered non-bearing until they're 4 years old, even if they have fruit on them. The grapes are actually 20 years old right now. We grow Cabernet, and the bistro table is available for use of our guests when they're here, if they want to come out and sit and under the stars or have a glass of wine, or in the morning with a cup of coffee. Surrounded by the vineyard, it's very private. When our guests arrive, they have a private driveway where they can park anywhere around the front of the property, and there will be no through traffic, so it's completely private. There's no distractions other than maybe hearing the chickens. This is the time when the guests usually arrive. They sit and open their bottle of wine, sip and enjoy. The view of the mountains up there, you can see the vineyard. It's completely private. And why don't we go inside? You basically just let yourself in. What we're entering into is our family room, dining room area in the cottage that is for two people, a romantic getaway, a fireplace for the winter time that provides some ambiance, along with air conditioning for the summer. The kitchen is fully stocked. Everything is here for your convenience, including a blender for smoothies. Directly adjacent to the living room area is our master bath, shower. Included are the amenities, bath soaps and shampoos, conditioners, body creams, makeup remover wipes, We also have a hair dryer, hand towels, along with bath towels, and additional supplies that are kept in the hall closet. Why don't we go into the bedroom? And this is our master bedroom. King size bed. I've been told it feels like they're sleeping on a cloud. Had that mentioned to me several times. A little reading area in the corner. We also have cable television with a DVD player, along with a washer and dryer. This is our back patio area, which is completely private. We have a spa. It's for two. Again, completely private. We have a barbecue for use, and we also supply all of the barbecue accoutrements. We have the utensils, the briquettes. Adjacent to the barbecue, we have a chiminea, which is a fireplace, wood-burning fireplace, also available for our guests to use. And we also supply the firewood and the starter fire. We have privacy curtains that are also available if you like complete and utter privacy in the back patio area. The Vineyard Farmhouse Inn is centrally located to the surrounding wineries in the Sonoma Valley area. Directly over the hill, within a 15 to 20 minute drive, you will find Napa Wine Country. And then on the flip side of that, on the other side of Sonoma Valley, you will also go into the Healdsburg-Alexander Russian River Valley area. We have a complimentary bottle of wine waiting for our guests. And I also provide you with points of interest, highlights of different wineries, restaurants, historical sites, fun things to do during your visit here in Sonoma Wine Country. Other special requests, flowers, a special bottle of wine, whatever they would like to have, I try to make sure that that is taken care of. Earl and I would love to have you come and visit us at the Vineyard Farmhouse Inn. Cheers.
Oh,